Yeah, I don't know, chat. When I was talking to Doc, he just said, all he said was he was talking to Twitch to figure out what happened. That's it.
Why? Why?
Damn, what the f-
That was all he said to me was like, when I messaged him, I was like, what's going on? He goes, I don't know. I'm talking to Twitch. That's all he told me. So I don't know anything other than that.
Oh, is this a Twitch statement? I already commented on this, chat. Chat, I already commented on this, where it says right here, this person said, Twitch statement, Doc, as is our process, we take appropriate action that we have yada, 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 all that bullshit, right? I already commented it today. Scroll down the IRS section on Twitch to see about 40% streams against TOS.
Oh, y'all trying to get me to delete all my bots because of DMCA, chat.
Welcome back to Watch Warzone. An absolute bombshell was dropped in the streaming world today as we find out just hours ago that Dr. Disrespect has been banned for a second time from Twitch. This is following his previous ban from filming in a public restroom at an e-games convention, but unlike its predecessor, we've been told that this one is permanent, which raises the question, what did he possibly do that was so much worse that it led to a permanent ban? Twitch is yet to comment and Doc hasn't spoken up yet, but we dug through the web and found some things that might point us in the right direction. Recently, Twitch has been cracking down on streamers over sexual harassment allegations, stating that, "We want to provide an update on our investigations into the recent allegations of sexual abuse and harassment involving Twitch streamers and the actions we're taking. We are reviewing each case that has come to light as quickly as possible while ensuring appropriate due diligence as we assess these serious allegations. We've prioritized the most severe cases and will begin issuing permanent suspensions in line with our findings immediately. In many of the cases, the alleged incident took place off Twitch, and we need more information to make a determination. In some cases, we will need to report the case to the proper authorities who are better placed to conduct a more thorough investigation. For those who've come forward and would like to share additional information, and to anyone who hasn't shared their experience and wants to do so, you can report confidentially through the reporting tools on each streamer's channel." In an article from Polygon, Twitch had stated, "As is our process, we take appropriate action when we have evidence that a streamer has acted in violation of our community guidelines or terms of service. These apply to all streamers, regardless of status or prominence in the community." And then in an update to this same article at 6 p.m., just an hour ago, they state, "According to esports reporter Rod Breslau, citing sources, Dr. Disrespect has been permanently banned from Twitch. Breslau also addressed speculation that Twitch's actions against Bomb was part of a wave of bans related to DMCA takedowns, tweeting, 'It is not DMCA.' Twitter has been blowing up lately with fans and colleagues alike chiming in on the situation, saying things like, 'Yo, Dr. Disrespect, nobody knows why you got banned on Twitch. DM me the scoop so I can get the exclusive.' With Dr. Disrespect, a lot of reputable sources are saying that he is permanently banned. Not a single one of them has said why. So slow down on defending and making statements. Wait to hear it from him, Twitch, or someone directly involved. Hear me out here. Dr. Disrespect had to be banned because of the violence, speed, and momentum slogan promoting violence. Think about it. That sounds like a Twitch thing to do. Dr. Disrespect, banned from Twitch for undisclosed reasons. Alinity, violates Twitch terms of service multiple times and has been reported to hell and back. Nothing. I know nothing about Dr. D, but this isn't a defense post, but something's clearly wrong with Twitch's priorities. If Dr. Disrespect was shagging a Twitch employee like Alinity Twitch does, maybe he wouldn't get banned for no reason. Dr. Disrespect got banned, but Alinity hasn't been banned yet, even though she clearly has done wrong by flashing on stream and giving her cat vodka. This gameplay with Tim and Cloaksy ends shortly, where they delve into what they know about the situation until the end of Tim's stream, so be sure to stay tuned for the whole video. We will be following up on this as more information comes out and we can clarify with a little bit more certainty what exactly happened here. Also, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and turn notifications on so when we do drop that video, you'll be the first to know exactly what happened to one of the biggest streamers in the world. And by joining that Noti gang, you'll also be eligible to receive some really cool free stuff. We're going to be giving out battle passes really soon, so be sure to do that. Thanks for checking back in, guys, and enjoy the video.
Hey,
guys,
it was fun.
Yeah, whenever you guys want to run, we're on pretty much too much.
Cool.
So. Yeah, it's our unfortunate job to play Warzone. Really hard job, right, Jack?
the dream job.
All right, fellas.
All right, guys.
Izzy and Zeke, it's Budger Boys.
Have a good evening. Thank
Later.
You.
Later, guys.
Later.
Shannon's saying...
Does she work for Twitch or anything?
I think she does.
I mean, if she works for Twitch, I understand that tweeting that out, but if she doesn't work for Twitch, I don't understand.
Well, I think I know she used to. For 100% she used to. That much I know.
She used to. Okay.
She used to, and then I know she's Sakuril's wife. I know that here's what I can say about her, is that she wouldn't put out false information.
Yeah, but like, if that's the case, why would you even put that out there anyway, you know? Like, let Doc say something. That's my opinion, at least.
This is crazy, man. Wow.
Oh, she's a CNN reporter now. Okay, now that makes sense.
Oh, is she?
I guess so. She used to work for Twitch. Now she's a CNN reporter. Unless it's just Twitch chat being Twitch chat.
Yeah, I don't know, chat. When I was talking to Doc, he just said, all he said was he was talking to Twitch to figure out what happened. That's it.
Damn, what the fuck?
That was all he said to me was like, when I messaged him, I was like, what's going on? He goes, I don't know. I'm talking to Twitch. That's all he told me. So I don't know anything other than that. Sounds pretty... I don't know. We'll see, man. Damn. It's hard not to, it's hard too, because I feel like it's pretty easy to just jump to conclusions and stuff. And everything happening too, you know, try not to, you don't want to jump to conclusions, but I mean, we'll see what happens, I guess.
Oh, no, she's not a CNN reporter. It's a different Shannon. How many Shannons are there? Chat.
Wow.
Damn, I hope he's good.
I hope he is too.
I said this to my chat. I'm just like, if he's permanently banned for like something stupid, you know what I mean? Like, I've seen some shit on Twitch. I'm pretty sure we all have.
Right. I mean,
and nothing has happened. Like, I scroll down the IRL section every single day and I'm like, wow, this should not be on Twitch.
Right.
But then I go like a week later and I see it again.
One of the problems is Twitch's banning system is kind of just all over the place. Like, some people get banned, some people don't get banned. When you see Doc's banned, it's like, well.
Yeah, it's utter trash.
Right. I mean, so it's like, okay, he's banned. I mean, people get banned all the time, you know? The whole that bathroom thing, he got banned. So it's like, you know, I don't know. So I was like, maybe it was a.
Maybe it was something like that, but like.
Maybe it's something simple. But it's hard because. I don't know, bro. We'll see what happens.
There's just a lot of bullshit that we see and nothing gets done. And then it's something like, I wonder if it's something like one of those bullshit incidents and then something actually happens. You know what I mean? Like something actually got done. Oh, Twitch released a statement on Doc.
Where?
Oh, wait, no, that's just, now that's the CNN reporter that tweeted that out. They say Twitch is, I'll DM it to you on Twitter.
Yeah, I'm done. I'm done playing Warzone for the day, chat. I was just kind of looking at some of this stuff.
Yo.
Hey, yeah.
How you guys doing?
Good. Trying to process and think about what's going on here.
Yep. Yeah, I just sent a stream. It's like, are you still live?
Yeah, I'm live right now, yeah.
Okay. That I'll just say, holy fuck, I don't even, you know, crazy 2020 unhitting, huh?
This has been I mean I can't think of a, in the time I've been alive, I can't think of a year that's been more crazy. This year is insane. This is crazy, bro. Man, I guess we'll find out more info as it comes out, chat, I suppose.
All right, well, y'all have a good day.
Take it easy, Lupo. Good to see you, buddy.
Doc, you're beautiful. I'm Doc, you're beautiful. Dr. Lupo. I mean, technically, Dr. Lupo, you're beautiful.
You're not wrong. All right. See you guys later.
Is Tim banned? I think I'm still live. I'm not too sure. All right, well.
I'm just going to leave it for more information.
Yeah, 100%. Yeah. I think that for something like this, I think Twitch needs to kind of have like a statement ready to rock. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I don't know. Like, well, this is almost an example, right, of their ban system. It's like Doc gets banned. He doesn't even know why, right? And so then, everyone's just like, what's going on?
Yeah, like if Doc doesn't even know why he's banned and people are announcing that he's permanently banned before he even realized that they're permanently banned, is the most fucked system I have ever seen.
Correct. Twitch said they're not making a statement on it. All y'all were trying to get me to delete all my VODs because of DMCA chat. Yeah, I mean, my chat goes hacker man's delete the VODs because of DMCA shit, and it's looking like this is something different. So, well, I mean, at this point, obviously, chat, you know, it's just important to wait for more info, right? And we'll go from there.
All right, bro. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave it up for more information, man. I appreciate you playing. Let me know if you're gonna be on tomorrow. I'll be on.
I may be on tomorrow.
Just sign on. Don't be a bitch.
Well, like I said, like
you've been taking off a lot streaming.
I've just been in the mornings. So true. Been chilling, bro. I don't know, just hanging
true.
Out.
True.
But for the fourth, I'm probably gonna take Friday next week. So I may stream tomorrow because I'm taking Friday next week. You know what I mean?
Yeah,
so,
just do it.
I may be here tomorrow, chat. We'll see. We'll figure that out. But hey, GG's Cloak, thanks for playing, man. I'm glad we got a couple wins at least. It feels good to end on a win, you know?
Bro, we're trolling for a couple wins. Let's be real here. Like, we should have like four or five on the day, but we were fucking trolling.
True. But GG's. And,
all right, bro, later.
I'll text you in the morning if I'm streaming tomorrow.
Okay, let me know if you want to play well later.
Okay, bye.
Later.
Later. All right, chat, I'm getting out. Like I said, man, as far as Doc goes, I don't know. All I heard from him was that he was talking to Twitch because he didn't even know. That was all that was said to me. So, we're just going to have to get more information as it comes. And, you know, we'll see. It's hard. It's really hard, right? To not have your... Because now stuff's just going to be jumping to conclusions, right? And it's hard, man. 2020 is a wild year. Wild time. Be safe. Tell someone you love them. Typically, if you're new here, I take weekends off. I'll be back Monday usually, but as I said, I may be here tomorrow just because 4th of July is next Saturday, and I was thinking about taking off Friday and like going up to the lake and chilling, hanging out, you know. So next week I may do take Friday off, so I may be here tomorrow for a little extra stream just because I'm taking Friday off next week, right? Thank you again for all the support. YouTube video went live. Drop a like on it. Show some love. Ironically enough, it's with Doc. So, thank you again for chilling. I'll look for you all possibly tomorrow. All right, I'll keep you updated. I'll let you know. But thank you again for being here and just hanging out. Really appreciate y'all.